Hereford United, they made sure of entertaining Arsenal in the third round with Ollie Kern striking after just 4 minutes in Wednesday night's replay against last season's semi-finalist Plymouth Argyle. 7 goals for Kearns now in his last 6 games. For Plymouth, it was a night of missed opportunities, but 12 minutes into the second half, when Chris Price ran through to hit the post, Stuart Phillips didn't waste his opening, setting up a big day at Edgar Street.